Welcome back, folks, to Let's Play Advance Wars for the GBA. I'm SamuraiT-X, and when we last left off, we are still continuing to fight about the Sturms. All we're going to do is actually separate our soldiers, or our units, away from one another, because I do believe that Sturm has his dangerous power, so I'm going to separate. I think Andy might have to take a big blow, or it looks like we're going to have to sacrifice a few. Special. Sweet. No! No, not my tanks! Get down! Don't do this to me! No! He's gonna get it next turn, so I can still separate peeps. I suppose that's okay, I can separate peeps. Yeah, it's all good. Alright. Panic station just yet. I don't think we should anyway. And he's gonna get some good finance. They're backing off. I don't know why he is, but it is what it is. And he has hyper repair. It's time to capture this base. And he finally has another base to his name. Gonna back away. Why? Give us supply. And well, we're gonna make you start capturing the base. That, but that would be stupid. So let's protect. Start protecting. Devastation. Wings. Right. How about my eliminated 9 troops? Get out of my sight. You are disgraceful. Right. Gotcha. In terms of fight, Twitch should be fine here. Sammy should be a bit fine, it's just Andy kind of thinking about it. Grit will just work his way up to everyone else, to be honest with you. Artillery, can you attack nobody? No, we'll get behind. You get behind too. You know what? What I'm gonna do is actually get a fighter. You know why? Because, he brought out a battlecopter, so let's get out a fighter. We do have rockets, so that's nice. We can keep an up one actually. But yeah, Sturm's gonna attack us. He's gonna bloody blow us up. Which is going to be bad news. Yes, I had to add a lot of bad to it because it is bad news. I've got some bad news. Yes. Bad news Barrett has come to slap me in the face. Some bad news. Thank you very much. Kaboom! What I'm going to do is protect you, because it looks like we're taking over base here, so yeah, I might have to protect you. There's still a lot to go on around here. These missiles can't really do much. much damage. Oh yes, it can actually. If I move there, I'm screwed. So yeah, don't get in that range, unfortunately. Moving it down. No, you cannot. Right, I'm gonna fly you over here. Just get big. And now, if I move you up here, you might be able to get, you might be attacked. So just keep moving over here. You up. You know what? You might attack Grit, so. Yeah, let's keep that in mind, you might attack Grit. I have a feeling he's going to attack this middle. He's going to attack the middle. He is going to do it. I know he's going to do it. He will. He will, trust me. Now let's blow you up. They can't do that. Can they attack from here? No, they cannot. Let's blow this up. Might as well. Protect ourselves. Yeah, he's gonna blow up the middle part where I'm actually doing right now, so yeah. Might as well make my mark. On your marks, get set, go! He's gonna back away from that medium attack, of course, because he's down on 2 HP. I'm just gonna move this a bit closer. Alright, he's probably gonna get closer to the missiles. Use me here. How about the die? And you're one. And then let's move you up here. Oh wow, you can kill it. Right, kill it with fire. Goodbye. Nice work. Get out of there, medium tanks, you dirty dirtbags. We still got 2 more medium tanks. We got 1. What we got? 1? 2, 3, 7, so we've got 3 medium tanks. And that's it. Oh wait, we can buy another one, can't we? Yes we can. Let's go. Let's do this. Ah. Hello, Sturm. Make your move. Yes, blow up the middle. I know you're going to blow up at me. Do it. If you blow up Grit, you're smart. But that is brilliant. That's why I didn't move anybody from the middle. Because I knew he was going to do that. He knows what he's doing. Of course he does. Of course he knows what he's doing, and so do I. That's why I let him do it. That is fine. You can absolutely do that. That is not what I want. It's only 2. Whoa! 2 did 3? What? Okay. Okay. I didn't expect that. Huh? What? Are you serious? Oh dear. He's backing away, that's what we're going to use. Alright, hyper repair. Alright, baby. Hyper repair time! Let's go, Andy. Let's go! Yep. Capture the space. I don't think we can. We'll still be on them. I believe we'll still be on them. We'll be on room 6. Yes. This merge. Right. I'm on it. Yes, sirree. The fun never stops. A bit closer, might as well. Closer to the comfort zone. I don't think they'll be able to get past anyway, so all well and good. another small group here. There. New round. Grapes. Right, we're going to be stupid. Yeah, there's more of you right here. Actually, that would be absolutely stupid. That would be very dumb. And I think this is a stupid move, but let's manage it. Told you it's a stupid move. I mean, it's not bad to go do stupid moves to make stupid moves work out. How about the you and you? Yep, died by himself. That's very nice. Just limit his army. That's what I'm really doing here. Just limiting his forces. Might as well. I can either put Sammy. Yeah, Sammy can either move here or. Yeah. Okay, I'm okay. I know what I'm doing though, because he's just. Oh god. Is that who he has back there? He knows I'm coming in on air forces, that's why. He's a clever man. Or clever robot. Or whatever you are. A clever Dalek, whatever you are, mate. You are clever. Prepare it. As am I. Let's get a couple of new attack. My boys. Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys. We're ready. Let's move out. Let's fly. And let's go. Grit, my boy. Right, my boy. Let's go. Boy. Boy. Now I'm sounding like Kratos. Boy. I'm going to kick some ass with it. Yes, I am. Right, how about the. Right, what I need is another. We're a bit neutral on the tank front, but we've got four medium tanks. But I think we do need more. I think we should go for more actually. So Grit can have one more medium tank. I think I should make Sammy have to take over these if I can. Distraction to squeeze there. Alright, Sammy, let's dance. Right. Now attack the minions. That's trying to eliminate our missiles. Out. Right. Limit him. How about you, Sammy? How about you? Right. Want to attack? Attack this. Yeah, let's see you eliminate now. Scumbags. Let's go, scumbag. Let's dance. Because I'm about to take you to a ball. Alright. You don't really have that much at your disposal. I'm not gonna build nothing, but you know I'm gonna build a monster tank. Good idea. Right, you can't really do anything else. Come back in the way. What is it doing? Yeah, of course it is. Don't worry, we're coming for you. We're coming for you, boy. We're coming for you, homie. No, don't blow up my people! No, you killed my people! Damn it. That's trouble we have, well. They're battle cockles on the front, and it is on a fighter jet. What's it, fighter jet? What about mate? Fighter jets. Makes some sense more. Yeah, I was going to happen eventually. As I. Ooh, he's brought out tanks and fighter jets. Sweet. Do that. I'm going to destroy you. Target acquired. Target neutralized. Fine. Yeah, you can keep wasting your resources. I'm going to kill you at this point. Find me a bit closer. Let's see. Rockets. Sweet. Blow it up. Yeah. Back away. Back off. Now, we're going to make our nice capture. Complete! Now we can move a bit closer. Artillery. Move a bit closer. And we're here. You. Move. I didn't have to drop you here. I'll drop you anywhere. Alright, we're getting places. Early, he's panicking. Look at that. Bringing all of his forces back here. Oh, yeah. I forgot about the anti-air gun. No! Fighter jets. Start your fighter jets. Shall blast away. Don't ask why I'm so excited. I'm getting near the end of this battle. It's been a very long one. But this is redemption. I told you I'm getting redemption. Very big time redemption. But hey. Party time goes sweet. Alright, partner, keep on rolling, baby. Y'all know what time is. Oh, you're like a good story. Oh, that's cool. That's alright. You're not gonna do much anymore, are you? Hey! 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 Huh. You are becoming a quite an inconvenience for me. Outside, you suffer. 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 So I can say suffer. Sorry, I had to do that for a laugh. Yes. Satisfactory. Yeah. Hey, don't do that. Sorry about the lag. That is my laptop battery signal. It's going to die. I need to plug in the bad boy, so it's my turn. And I'm going to be right back. Time to party. Sorry about that. I had to plug in my laptop. Because that dude was dying. No need to die, okay. But what I'm going to do is wreak havoc on this rocket. This is his last rocket, so we need to eliminate all of it. Keep rolling down, my boy. Keep down. I'll smoke you like a bullet. You know what, I'm not too concerned with you. Okay. Let's get a move on. Sammy, two. Tank, let's get a move on. Alright, let's keep moving. Move on up in the world. He doesn't have much left. No, he doesn't. But it's his turn next. That's the most concerning thing. His fate is very concerning. Don't worry. Going to do is make you spend finance, honey. Have a D-Kaboom! Right. Yep, you have defense, that's fine. You're going to die next turn. Look at that, he's paying a lot of money. I can't expect it. No! He's destroyed! destroyed my fighter jet. Has destroyed my bomber. No. Yeah, laugh all you like, man. Laugh all you like, mate. You can laugh all you like. So why? You've fallen into my hands. It's what I want you to do. Ooh. Oh, you know what? You fell into my trap. You're an idiot. Yeah, you're an idiot. Confirmed, idiot. Good, you fell into my trap again. You're an idiot. Very big one. Yeah, he's really falling into my traps, isn't he? Yeah, you might destroy that one. But guess what? I got Sammy's. So, bad news just keeps coming. Keep falling from my traps. Oh, that one's bad. But yeah, please, keep doing it. Keep going. Keep going. He did not buy anything else, or did he just buy a bomber? I think he just bought a bomber. I think he knows he's a dead man walking. I think he does too, actually. But Roman, he is a dead man walking. He's a dead man walking. Right. Supply. Why not? After Andy's turn, I'm going to end the video because, well, that's just a staple. Andy takes his turn, and that's it. Tank. Now then, prepare to die. Target neutralized. Sayonara. Pretentious fool. Right. I do not belong in this world. You may die. Oh yeah, you're welcoming what you're doing, actually. I don't really need to, but, I can just send missiles. Yes, I can. I was planning on actually using Andy, but Andy doesn't really need to get any closer, does he? Let's be honest. What he can do is actually drop this, as he does. Sadly, he can just shoot the rest of it, and goodbye! That means a soldier and a tank dies with him, so yeah, that was a good waste of money, Stern. Not really good, is it? Alright, that would be stupid if I do this, so Andy can fly over here. Just as if they extract. Oh, look, there's a bomber there. You know what? That's actually a good idea. Right. Yeah, you can't really attack me there, so that's cool. What about you? No, you can't attack me there either. You are an idiot, though, because you can just blow your ass out of the sky. What I'm going to do is actually buy a bomber. Should I buy a bomber, or should I buy me? You know, we can take it. We can take it. We're gonna attack ground. I get ground zero. Plane zero. Ground zero. End. My boy Grit. Guess what? It's your turn next. And that's where the video ends, right here. Because, well, look at him. We've got him. We've literally got him. We do. Look, he's got one, two, well, four, but that's gonna die. So, ain't really got much left, has he? Sammy's just gonna blow up him from there. He can't attack us and capture him. Because, yeah, we only have 14, so yeah. Let's kill that. Or can we just circle around him? No, we can't. Alright, but yeah, he's got just this lot left. Wow, he's really screwed, but his power is really dangerous. His meteor strike. I don't think he has it yet, so I think after Sammy he will. So that's the dangerous part. But when we come back, folks, we'll continue to play more advanced ones. Hopefully this will be the climax. I hope so. But until then, thank you guys for watching, and I shall see you guys in the next video. SamuraiT-X signing out. Take care, everybody. See ya.